I'm Sapna. Today I joined LEXIS AND COMPANY, and today I have to talk on ADR, that is alternative dispute resolution. The definition is the process by which dispute between the parties are settled or brought to an amicable result without the intervention of judicial institution and without any trial is known as ADR, alternative dispute resolution. ADR offers to resolve all type of matters including civil, commercial, industrial and family, etc. where people are not being able to start any type of negotiation and reach the settlement. Generally, ADR uses neutral third party who helps the parties to communicate, discuss the difference and resolve the dispute. It is method which enables individual and group to maintain cooperation, social order and provides opportunity to reduce hostility. There are some mechanisms of ADR. The first mechanism are arbitration. Second is conciliation, then mediation, then negotiation, and then after it, Lok Adalat. Thank you so much.